So we're going to do another hour, hour and a half. So our next stop is that dungeon. Let's do it. Today. All right. First, we're going to try the fishing spot. That is a lady ship.
Yeah, got him.
We cleaned right up.
The warrior's path has no end.
Yep.
Yes. Yep. Yes. Yeah. It got away.
Yeah. All right.
Gotcha. Nothing to it. Yeah. Perfect catch. Yeah. Gotcha. Perfect catch. Perfect catch. Hup. Gotcha. Nothing to it. Yeah. Perfect catch. Nothing to it.
No more fish, okay. This is seriously low. Sean Old Town.
This must be Lost Town.
Lost is putting it mildly. The heck happened here?
There was a terrible disaster years and years ago.
Years and
it was long
years
before
ago.
My time, so I don't know the details.
So, if we make our way through this place, we'll be able to sneak into Harlan's Manor?
Yep. Or that's what Professor Smarty Pants said, at least.
Okay. A pretty interesting one.
Time to hunt.
There's a cat running there. I'm racing the cat.
now what? I don't see a way forward.
Easily slip in my foot. The good scholar needs to get his facts straight.
I'm not seeing any way around this.
We've got to figure something out here.
Wait, I know! How about that girl we made friends with in town?
What girl?
Carrie? Oh, of course! Yeah. She might be able to teleport us across.
Oh.
Yep. I mean, it's worth a shot at least.
Alright. So I already 10 aqua travel when you're in Dungeon,
you
so.
You can defy me?
Guess we're just level grinding our way out of here. How do we get out of here again? Yeah, I know I have those escape items. I'd rather not have to. Okay, well, there's a trampoline barrel over there. Can I use it?
Let's do this.
What?
Okay, there. All right, good.
I have literally never. Okay. I don't know, I have to put her in for another person, okay. In perfect traveling condition.
Okay. Yes, you did.
All right. Is this the right?
Okay. Just because I learned I have to... Because I learned that I need to do that in order to get somewhere much later. Go.
You want me to use my rune lens power to help you cross this, yes? Yep, just pshoo us across like champs. Can you do it? Of course I can. I am perfection incarnate.
Great.
Distance, nominal. Direction, nominal. Landing point? Well, I can't see it, but let's assume it's nominal. Oh, Carrie, you are a paragon. Yeah, but are you, like, 1000% sure here? Because the last time didn't go so hot. I have never made a single mistake in my entire existence, for I am perfect.
Okay.
Is that clear? Yes, ma'am. Fear not. I have a perfect mental picture of where we'll land. So? But you just said you can see. Okay, I'll be quiet. Now gather around and stay close. Despite my inability to err, I can't have you causing problems.
You've got this, Carrie.
I should probably mention that one blunder will cast us irretrievably into the space between dimensions. But fortunately, that is not going to happen. Eek!
One moment. Could we just... So, did we make it?
Well, I guess so.
Apparently. Though I've no idea how. Did you see those giant lizards? What was that?
A blunder.
That's not true. It was just the scenic route.
Right. Well, thanks for that.
Shit. Once he got us across, I guess. Don't complain if it works, right? Yeah.
Want me to take you back?
No, not now.
No, that's okay. Seems risky.
Seems risky.
Risky? Why is that?
Oh, nothing. Nothing at all.
What?
Oh.
No.
Risky.
Oh.
Another trampoline barrel over there, okay? Hey, there's a cat. Get it? Yeah, let's go where the cat's going.
Yeah. help you.
Much appreciated.
Alright, come on.
We're done here.
A nice, smooth hunt.
Thank you, thank you. You can re-
Oh, the cat didn't leave me any place good. Oh, damn it, cat. Okay, so it's going that way.
Let's do this.
Wait, I just noticed it has the gimmick in this one, so... Excuse me, cat.
Time to hunt.
What do you make of that?
coming this way!
It's coming right for us.
It doesn't seem to be hostile.
Okay, just destroy the house, whatever the hell it is. Okay. I don't know if that's it.
Noah! You said it wasn't hostile!
You said it was cute!
Well, clearly I was mistaken. Remember, Carrie? Perfection.
All right, let's see. I'm not 100% sure what that does.
Here I come.
Okay. You know what? I want to see what pair of the lady ships combo is. There you go. All right, that's what that does. Oh, she hitting, are they hitting on the,
Yoo-hoo.
Are they hitting on the monster that they're scared of?
Aren't you charmed? Told you it wouldn't work.
Well, I thought you two were scared of that. We're not feeling incenses that I could just keep healing everyone.
There you are. A quick
Hello. Hey, viewer. How you doing?
Here I come.
There we go. All right. Oh, hey, Igoops, how you doing? I decided to do about an hour of this. I did... Again, I went fishing in this, and again, I didn't get the thing, so... Guess that's gonna take a long time. It's pretty funny watching them do that after how scared they were of this thing just like a minute ago. You can attack the main body. So how was your stream today, Igoops, anyway? Oh, nice. What kind of things did you show on there? Oh, nice. I've always been curious about that controller. It always looked kind of weird. I mean, I wonder how you actually play using it.
Don't stop now. A quick heal. Appreciate it.
Okay, so it's just, so it's mainly just a gimmick. At least it's a cool collector's piece, I guess. Its name is Red, so I guess that means it's almost done. Oh, it formed the Blitzball water. The Blitzball water sphere. There we go. I thought Janquist isn't with us. I guess we just go up here and we're done.
Incapable of making up his mind.
Oh, the fox lady.
But I assure you, I will make him consent to this. Considering the debt his family owes me, he is in no position to refuse.
Very well. Just keep a level head, Lord Counselor. You still have time. Focus on making steady progress.
I shall. And if I may, has word of my efforts reached Duke Zaldric?
Okay, oh, this yes. Guy's a
and he rewards his
critter.
Capable allies most handsomely. That I
most handsomely.
Music to my ears.
And yet you demanded a contract written in the Duke's own hand. Not the most trusting of men, are you?
Well, deceivers always assume everybody's deceptive.
Is something the matter?
Nothing of import.
Nothing of import, only domestic.
The Duke's pleased with your work thus far. Just see that you make steady progress.
I will not fail you.
Farewell for now, Lord Counselor.
The conniving vixen. Who does she think she is? Still, if I play my cards right, my dream of sitting the Eucrisian throne may yet come true.
It's her! I knew it! The woman in the mask? Who is she?
We saw her at the Rhonevaros working with an Imperial spy.
Interesting. But not as interesting as the story we just heard. In all his distrustfulness, Harlan has finally done something to serve his country.
Yep. Let's go find that contract she talked about.
Is this it? Oh no, that's just his underwear, okay. Oh, but it just leaves you sitting on the desk. Yeah, it just leaves you sitting on the desk.
It appears legitimate.
Appears so.
So we just take this and hustle our buns out of here?
Yeah, that scholar guy would know what to do with it.
There can be no mistake. This is a contract drafted by Duke Zaldric. It's written in the same hand as his letter to King Yuma.
Then we have proof of Harlan's betrayal.
Harlan's betrayal.
We do indeed.
So now, Eucris is gonna fight the Empire, right? Right, guys?
Will it, though? I think we may require one more push to help our king find his resolve.
What kind of push are we talking here?
If I may, Commander Noah, I have a little job for you.
And what is that? Go fishing and fish up the rarest
very
fish
well.
That's very annoying.
She'll head to the palace straight away and sow the necessary seed.
Gotta be honest, I'm not sure what to make of this plan.
Melridge clearly has something in mind. Are you feeling confident about those acting chops, Noah?
Maybe.
For you, Perry, the ladyship. Anything.
I found it. Confidence is an actor's greatest weapon.
Okay.
The commander of the Alliance can do anything if he puts his mind to it, yes?
Sure. I guess. Here goes nothing.
Wait, let me see something. I got these underwear. What the hell is that accomplished? Oh, it's a key item. I was curious if anybody could equip that. Disgusting though it may be. Alright, what have we been going for? Okay. Gotta go in here.